Thank you so much for coming to my channel. My name's Kimberly. If you're new here, if you're not new here, welcome back and thanks for keep coming. Before we get started on the video, subscribe. That way you won't miss out on any of my amazing tech, beauty, hair, travel, all these different topic videos. Then after you subscribe, hit the notification bell. That way you'll be amongst the first to know as soon as I drop a video. Now this video, I'm going to talk about Seche Vive's Instant Gel Effect Top Coat. So this is it right here. It's my favorite top coat. I'm gonna tell you why it's amazing and why you need it. So if you wanna know more, keep watching. Okay, so for those of you who have been at my channel for a while, you will know that I went through this whole phase situation of me doing my own acrylic nails. It lasted for like 6 months and then I found a new salon. But in that time, one of the great products that I did learn about was this top coat from Seche Vive, the Instant Gel Effect Top Coat. And it comes in this little blue bottle with this little silver handle. And I mean, it's just clear polish, so me showing you this is just not really that helpful, but it's clear polish, standard Seche Vive brush. But what really, really makes it amazing is that you paint it on like a normal top coat nail polish, but it dries as if it's a gel polish that's cured by a lamp. And when I say it's similar more to gel, even though it's painted on like a traditional nail polish, it doesn't scratch, it doesn't lose color, it doesn't chip easily, and it really helps preserve the color that you put on your nails. Or if you do like an encapsulated look, it brings out the glitter tones and inflections just like how that gel top coat would, that a normal top coat wouldn't be able to do that. Now I love, love, love this top coat. Even though I have since stopped doing my nails, when I do, if I get a pedicure, or sometimes I'll be like, okay, I usually, especially in the winter time, I'll get a clear pedicure and then later I'll put color on myself. And then if I want to put a nice shiny top coat, I'll put this. Or if I just want to go with the natural look but just with a clear top coat, I'll go for this. This lasts the full 2 weeks and then some. Like there were times when I had my nails done for 3 weeks and I put this top coat on and I never had to like go back and touch it up or do it over or anything. And that's 3 weeks for a nail polish that comes out of a regular bottle and you don't need the special lamp to make it cure. So this is the best top coat. I mean, Seche Vive is known for making amazing top coats and their other top coats are also amazing. However, my favorite is the Instant Gel Top Coat because I like the look of a gel top coat. I just never wanted to have to buy a lamp. So if you like that look also, definitely check out this top coat. It's great. It's amazing. I love it. All right, so thank you so much for coming to watch me talk about Seche Vive's Instant Gel Top Coat. I hope this video was helpful. If you have your own top coat or even base coat recommendations, any nail polish recommendations, please leave them in the comments below. I love shopping for different nail polishes, and I mean, soon, you know, hopefully the weather will turn around and we'll start having pedicure season again and all be right with the world. But in the meantime, even if no one can see it, I like to put cute colors on my toes, so definitely give me some recommendations. So thanks so much for coming to my channel, and I will see you in my next video.